tents that you start off with, where you need to go and find shelter for your people. I'm pretty sure you guys are familiar. And they need to make up their minds. Do they want me to tap, go faster, or go slower? I've decided to, keep the sound on a bit. Let me know if it bothers you guys. Just thought, you know what? Just try some dialogue. Hopefully it doesn't interfere with the ASMR, you know? Someone there. Man, I can't see anything. Oh, it's Micah. Man, this guy. He's just... When you look at his face, man, you just want to punch it. I really hate this guy. Absolutely one of my favorites. I mean, I don't really like Dutch either that much, but I guess he tried, you know, looking after his people. I don't know. But if you know how this story progresses, you know. Yeah. He's just a greedy guy, you know. Snow, you know. Looks extremely cold. I suppose it is. Hitch up. We need to hitch up. There we go. Gonna hitch up against the tree, I guess.
Let me do the talk. We don't want to scare these folks.
Follow Dutch. Yeah, well, three strangers in this weather crawling up at you. You're gonna draw some attention, you know.
One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty looking degenerates.
Just like I said.
Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low.
Oh man. We're gonna shoot. Go to the shed and press R1 to take cover. Why? Because stuff is about to hit the fan. Where's the shed, man? Oh, there it is. No, it's this. What? I thought that little thing is the shed. Alright. Where's my guns, man?
Hello? Excuse me. Hello?
This is not the original owners, man. Protect Dutch.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Oh, oh. I hope I wasn't supposed to shoot there. There's still guys there. Come on, reload. Man, this thing loads like eons. Oh, that's Dutch. Oops. Die. How is he still alive? There's a guy there. This gun sucks.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Wow. Well, that was kind of cool. Probably outlaws. Well, we are outlaws as well, but still.
We need the essentials. Food.
What am I holding here? Items to pick it up. What items, man? Examine.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point. If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
I guess we need food and stuff, so. Food and ammo.
Oh, Driscoll's.
What's that? Assorted biscuits. Oh man, that was Driscoll's. Canned peaches. Another canned peaches. Guess I need to eat. Take canned vegetables. Canned sweet corn. Another canned sweet corn. Hold to open your satchel. Set peaches. There we go. Delicious. Nice. Is there some more food I can get for the people? Yeah, our people, you know. Yeah. What's this? Oat cakes. Got some oat cakes for the guys. Yeah, I'm gonna eggs. And grab some stuff, you know. Guess I can sell that. What's in the chest? Take. It's a coin purse. Collect $2. Maybe buy a better gun. Because my gun sucks, man. It takes an eon to, you know, reload. Oh, wow, what happened here, man? It's just blood. It's probably them killing the original owners, you know. Nothing left to take here. Where am I going? It's just blood, man. Crazy. Let's rejoin Dutch.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
Oh,
Micah,
dear.
You search the cabin. See what we...
Let me just get out my gun. I just feel like there's somebody in that barn. He's hiding someone in the barn. Open barn. Ah, I knew it.
I'm gonna break
Where's Cuomo? Come back in. Give him another one.
Here.
She's gonna ride with me, I guess. Yeah. Did I? Oh man, that horse got away. Yeah, I think the horse got away.
Oh, it's okay.
It's a pity. Oh, she's going with Dutch. Alright.
What's your name, miss?
She's gonna become very valuable ally.
My husband.
Oh wow, so it's him in the cart. Crazy man.
Be the first time.
It seems like John leaves the posse a lot. Have you guys played Red Dead Redemption 1? John Marston as well. Sam off in the comments if you played one. Played one quite a while back.
Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
There ain't no O'Driscoll's, man. Who's this guy getting Xavier, right? I think Xavier.
Recently.
Javier, yeah.
Continue up that way.
gonna get wolves or something, Hero. I'll remember something like that.
Watch out for this crevice.
Yeah, if you fall there, you're pretty much done for.
Bad way. But it was a bad situation. I ain't like him, though. You continue along the cliff wall here.
I thought it was blood on his
Davey got shot. Mac and John.
I don't know, cape or whatever.
Sean,
but it's not, it's just a it's just color.
By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Golly, my day.
That snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Oh, man. I just wish you could get out of this snow. This mountain scene's not particularly very cool.
Here.
Come on.
Wow.
Horses are getting tired.
Really are.
Not a fresh
riding horse in weird places, man.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow them.
Javier, yeah.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
I remember this John Marston and Arthur, they don't get along. It's because John Marston keeps leaving the posse, you know. And then he gets into trouble.
You're telling me.
Yeah, this is quite a steep mountain. And then it's cold as well.
Watch yourself.
Wow.
Careful here.
What was he doing here in the first place, I wonder?
Stay low under here.
Getting stuck here.
Okay,
it's kind of weird, this place is, man.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
And it seems like my stamina is a bit depleted. I can hear him.
Come on. We're coming, John.
What the heck was he doing here? I want to know. We need to come and get him here. Get myself warm.
How you doing?
I'm miserable.
Been a tough few days. I know.
Yeah, there, got some whiskey.
Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks. Marston.
Mark, can you hear me?
Mr. Marston. Where is he?
Out on the ledge! That's John! We're coming! Down here!
Out on the ledge.
He's down here! Hey! Alright! Hot down, Marston!
Oh, there he is. What happened to him?
Scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
I bet you are, man.
You don't look so good. I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Off of this mountain. Crazy, man.
Can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Oh, man.
Look,
here comes
there.
The wolves. Like three wolves. Oh, dear.
I'll distract him while you get to the horse.
Go. Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John.
Keep the wolves away.
Arthur.
Oh, here they come.
We're getting you out of here. Oh, off us, Arthur.
Oh, it's off your shoes. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna call the video right here. I hope you enjoyed. We'll carry on with the story mode next time. So, if you're new,